Hello, buddy. Did you know that flower beetle larvae are so versatile that they could solve the global plastic pollution problem? In this experiment, I provided some types of plastic to the larvae of Zophobas, including a cellophane bag. As you can see, the result was not long in coming, and the larva easily chewed through the bag in just 1.5 hours, requiring only about 100 of such larvae. Absolutely remarkable, isn't it?